So Bubba stalled out, and he's trying to restart his moped. It looks like he got it back on. Nope. Nope. I'm meeting him for lunch. We went to go to Brick House, and they were closed until noon. So now Bubba's gotta get his moped going. He's stuck in a red light with it, and he can't get it fired back up. Oh man, I'm gonna send this to the creditors so they can see he ain't lying about not having $700.